is great.
Isn't that cool?
That is something. What a whale.
I'm telling you. Looks like the shuttle landing or something, you know?
It's quiet, though. You can't hear it.
It's going to do a flyover. That's a great opportunity for a picture, Dan. I wish I had my camera.
Yeah. That's cool.
Wow.
Now you can hear it. Got propellers on the sides too. Look at it tilting around. Yeah, I think the motor must be inside, because that doesn't look big enough to have the engine in there.
It's the control motor.
Yeah, it must be the like a linkage or a bunch of gear drive on the props, I think. That is something. He can put that right where he wants it. That's a nice day for it.
What his maximum wind capacity is.
I got a picture of him right over my plane there. Yeah.
The blimp landed on your plane.
Yeah, this is the day the blimp almost landed on my plane.
How's that?
That's a good story.
Yeah.
That's impressive.
Did you get a shot with my plane in it?
Yeah, it should.
The blimp.
Let's go back this way. Back up just a little bit more. That blimp is really close.
Yeah, he's moving.
Hey, he's coming this way. Oh, he's holding still.
Yeah.
He's moving forward now. That's really quiet. The engines must be up inside somewhere.
I'm thinking, yeah, they must be.
Yeah. I wonder if I could take a photo at the same time. Yeah, that would be good, huh? I can get back here a little bit more. He's swinging it around.
He's posing for you.
Yeah. I don't know if that works or not, if this will take a photo at the same time you're making a movie. I don't know.
Yeah.
Let's see what it does. Going to do something with it. Spinning it around. Like a helicopter or something. That's probably how he spins it around.
Yeah.
I trust him. Yeah. I just got one that can lift the tail up and down. Yeah. That's amazing, that maneuverability of that thing. It's pretty good. He's making it go up and down on the back end. I Okay, let's see him loop it. Maybe he's going to loop it now.
You couldn't ask for a better photo shoot.
No, it's terrific.
He's displaying all the capabilities and everything.
Sure is. This guy's firing up here. I think that thing's called a globe swift, I think. Nice looking plane.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, here he goes. He's moving it. I should try to race him back to Wingfoot, see if I get there before he does.
I was thinking to do that.
You think so, but I don't know. I think it might go pretty fast. I don't know how much power I'm going to have.
Whoa, my hat.
Thank you. Oh, man, he's going up now, big time. Yeah, he's on his way. He's probably going to Mansfield for that thing down there.